Big Nate 84.
How to rip a DVD. Big Nate 84 here. For anyone who may not know, here's a little overview about what DVD ripping actually is. After that, I'll discuss three reasons why people typically rip DVDs, why it can be difficult, and I'll recommend some ripping solutions. The act of ripping a DVD is when you use software to convert the data stored on a DVD into a video file. Once created or ripped from the DVD, this video file can be stored and played back from a computer, a network drive, smartphone, tablet, or other electronic device. When ripping a video from a DVD, there are typically five or six popular video file formats that you will be able to choose from, depending on the software you're using and your playback needs. Sometimes these video file formats are called containers.
Containers.
Some of the popular ones are MOV, QT, MP4, FLV, AVI, and MPEG. Now, there's not one that's particularly better than the others. It just all depends on what you're trying to do and what your needs are and what your playback system can handle. The physical DVD is the source of video data, and the ripped video file is an alternate container so that the physical disc is no longer required. There are three main reasons why people rip DVDs: to back up the DVD in case the disc breaks, for convenient playback, and for piracy.
I am a recovering pirate.
The third reason is the cause for copy protection, and the reason it can be a challenge for normal people that aren't tech enthusiasts to rip a DVD. So why is it difficult to rip DVDs? The film companies that own the distribution rights to the DVDs really don't want you to be able to rip DVDs because of a few bad apples: digital pirates. There are some pirates out there who buy the DVD, rip it, and then give it away to other people. So even though backing up your DVD collection for personal use is perfectly legal, the film companies have made it a challenge for you to rip DVDs in an attempt to stop the piracy. Note, iTunes can rip CDs, no problem, but cannot rip DVDs. And the process of ripping removes the copy protection that is built into the DVD technology. So here are some ripping solutions. This is why you need to buy special software that can break through the DVD encryption and pull the video information off the disc. An example of such software would be MacX DVD Ripper Pro or WinX DVD Ripper Pro. There are also some free software downloads for ripping DVDs, such as Mac the Ripper and Handbrake. But if you've only just discovered what it means to rip a DVD, the free software options might be too complicated for you. Check out my review of MacX DVD Ripper Pro to see its advantages. Okay, so first we'll talk about what I like about this software. We'll talk about why it's better than Handbrake and Mac the Ripper. We'll discuss some issues I had with MacX and get into the specifics.